because we're not alcoholics.
I have a strong hangover.
In the silence, da 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 da, of the darkness, da 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 da.
So today is the 12th of June and it's almost the end of the quarantine, but I'm still very far from the civilization. And today is the day of Russia, by the way, and also today is Alex's birthday. Alex and Sonia came to me and we're going to celebrate first, then I'm going to cook lasagna and we will be probably boating local rivers or lakes, and we are going to have lots of adventures. So join us in this vlog, let's go.
While the guys are still sleeping, let's start with cooking lasagna.
So we would need some minced meat, 3 pretty big but soft tomatoes, some mozzarella cheese, parmesan cheese, some milk or cream,
oil, flour, salt, pepper and special pasta.
These are huge pieces of pasta, rectangle shaped, which we really need for cooking lasagna. This is my personal recipe. It takes a bit more time, but my friends really love it. And we also need a cooking or baking form. I have a glass one. And you also need some patience. Let's go.
I do not eat meat for many, many years. And I do not eat lasagna as well, but I will cook it for my friends because they really enjoy my lasagna. Lasagna basically consists of 2 sauces, bolognese sauce and bechamel sauce, layered between pasta and cheese. So
let's start with cooking the bolognese sauce.
So let's take our meat, put it on a pan. So then let's take our tomatoes and remove the peel from it. Put them in the hot water to remove it easily. Let's add a bit of plant oil and a little bit of olive oil. So now let's cut tomatoes in small pieces.
Sonia is coming.
Mix all together. The pan is on fire. While we have some time, let's prepare the cheese.
Hey, Alex, happy day of Russia. I'm very proud to live with you in one country, bro. Happy Russia's day.
I have no makeup.
No makeup.
I have a strong
headache.
Hangover.
Anyway, happy birthday, bro! Happy birthday! Be happy! Okay, a bit later.
Then we are going to cook the bechamel sauce. We take huge piece of butter, put it on a pan. You can take milk, I take add some cream. And we add some flour, something like this. A bit of salt. So on the slow fire, we are mixing it all. Oh my god. Oh. So mix until it's more or less uniform.
Unicorn.
A spoon of bechamel on. 1 or 2 minutes for each piece. Put the boiled pieces of pasta here in our form. First we put pasta, then we put bechamel, then we put bolognese sauce, put some cheese above. Yeah.
better to put more parmesan on top.
Parmesan.
It's time to bake our lasagna. Oi, hello, will you help me? Huge lasagna. I have a very little oven here. So we need 1 hour time, 200 degrees.
Alexander, it's time for presents. Come here.
This moment. Yeah, baby.
Так дню России выучил.
Oh, after 30 minutes. Here, baby, come here. Lasagna, hello. Hello, lasagna.
So, lasagna was not the last super dish for today. It's midnight and we decided to cook shalotka, Russian traditional apple cake. And it's here, masterpiece by Masha and Sonia. Da-da-da-da-da.
Господи, Маша это все испортила.
Sorry, I'm a little bit. It's almost okay. Like nothing happened.
Oh, candles.
Look. Cat face just in the middle.
Вау! Все, давай уже. Свет, выключите свет.
Привет, Алекс.
Загадай желание. Ура! Посмотри, чего они. Они раскрывают.
Да, это видео.
So the botting was not successful. We put the bot on the top of the car. Yes, and it flew away from the car.
Саш, давай, садись, car.
Садись.
Never buy this.
Actually, we have a river here.
A small pond.
Yeah, we could use it.
We are
adventurous people. Also, we are pacifists, but we failed with boating today, so we try to test another sport. Hope you will not be too surprised.
There are a lot of gnus here. Gnus is a Russian word for mosquitoes.
Мелкие мошки, это не комары вообще.
I don't know.
Мелкие мошки. When the forest is just 2 steps away from home, you know,
it's
you
not
just
good.
It's very good to test this. Yes, we will shoot from the rifle, from the air rifle.
Like a true redneck. Hello, boys and girls. It's me again. Late evening, and we are going to shoot. Let's do it.
Here's the beer first. To have the target. Kids and the team. Dangerous. Dangerous Russians. Never do this at home.
Ты что творишь? Да я хотя бы тогда был тут делать.
Нет.
Because we're not alcoholics. We are just killers. Dangerous bullets. Come on, baby. Shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down.
Поющая Маша обязательно, да?
Поющая, снимаем кино.
And now this Russian gopnik has a rifle. Be careful. Bingo.
Во, умница! Уху, с первым выстрелом тебя! The first Omnimar shooting!
It's my first time, really.
Yeah, first time and already hit the target, yeah. Потом дальше отойдешь.
Научите
меня? Научим, научим. Мы потом пистолеты привезем. Да, предохранитель не забудь.
Пистолеты как-то бодрее.
У нас пистолет веселее, да. Молодец вообще, ух.
Have you finished the album?
The album.
No, no. Don't kill me, don't shoot.
Run, run for it, run.
Молодец, умница, да, попала. Попала. Молодец, вообще, умничка. Мы пробуем новое расстояние.
Я ее даже не вижу.
Ее почти не видно. Она вот там вот в середине кадра такая белеется, очень-очень далеко. Тут реально дофига метров. И Леша пробует первый раз выстрелить в нее. Это волнительный для всех момент. И он попадает! Вот, я даже приблизить ее нормально не могу.
Good job, guys! It was my first time shooting from an air rifle and I have mixed feelings. Well, it was a present to Alexei by Sonia and Alex. An adult toy, be careful with this. It feels like can be bad habit for any person. If you are too adventurous person, maybe it's not a good thing for you because you can go too far and start hunting animals, which is really bad. Убиваем пивные банки, потому что пить это плохо. Не пейте, господа, и не курите. In front of my inspiration, every single thought. Just an impact, all the pain, but every piece of reason for the next day. Reason for the next day.
I live inside the dream, calling to your spirit as the sail calls the wind. Hear the angels sing far beyond the sun, across the western sky, reaching
into the blackness, find a silver light. In a voice I whisper, a candle in the night will carry all our dreams in a single dream of light. Close your eyes, look into the tree.
Зрители аплодируют, да, аплодируют,
да,
аплодируют,
аплодируют,
аплодируют. Кончили аплодировать. Бис!
Boys and girls.
We spent great holidays together with Alex and Sonia.
We were playing all night long and singing.
We really missed each other and we miss you so much. We missed parties, concerts, playing on stage so much. The quarantine was too long. Can't wait to meet you all. We count hours, we count days, months to tour again.
Hope you're waiting for our next album. We will continue to work on it this week.
We're working on some new video projects for new songs and it will be a blast.
We will make all possible to release our new album this autumn. Yeah! You know, summer in Russia is very beautiful. There are bears everywhere and the atomic reactor makes the air really hot and...
I'm still playing in the same band with this guy.
I'm trying to finish our shooting to eat some kater. Yeah, with vodka.
And beers.
And beers.
Yeah.
that feeling like an open wound. Freedom, empty freedom, little star and blue. For always watching over you. The sun came to heal me.
What is it?
Red caviar made by bears with love. Usual thing to eat late at night. Так, будем здоровы.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Жрём.
Ты можешь сильно не роковать, когда ты возьмёшь прям эту ре, но ты мне так уже
хочешь.
Мне
скучно.
Я понимаю.
Давай.
In the silence, da 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 dum, of the darkness, da 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 dum, when all the fast asleep, da 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 da.